Good morning all, I am Rajiya Pathan from Gyanmanjari Vidhyapith. So students, in the unit number 2, worksheet number 14 is the complex work problems. Okay, so in that worksheet you have to write this all the sums in your math notebook because here is a 9 place. Now here is the first one question is, Broker sold 27 pieces on Tuesday. He hauled 19 more pieces on Tuesday. Then on Monday, the number of the pieces he sold on Wednesday was twice the numbers of pieces sold on Monday. How many pieces did the broker sell altogether on the 3 days? Okay. So here, first of all, we have to a breaker sold 27 pieces on Tuesday. 27 pieces on Tuesday sell the pen. Breaker 19 pieces ever. He sold more, means usse bhi zyada wapas se Tuesday aur bhi 19 sell kiye. Then Monday the number of the pieces sold on Wednesday. Wednesday bhi usne itne pieces sold kiye. Was twice the numbers of pieces sold on the Monday. Twice number उसके पास आते हैं Monday के दिन पे. So how many pieces did the baker sell all together on 3 days? 3 days में baker है वो कितने pieces वो sell करता है, that we have to find it here. So students, we have to follow some steps and will get the answer. So let's see that. So students, here we have to write. Stand of food. Unit 2, subject maths, and date, which date is today? Today is 28, and day 50. Okay, now students, we have to follow, write it here, worksheet number 14, complex word problems, complex word problems. Now, in that, A1 sum. Step number 1. So numbers is 27 pieces, then 19 pieces, Now step number 2. So how many pieces did breaker sell altogether on 3 days? How many? Step number 3, draw. So here we have to draw. First of all, we have to write pieces on Tuesday, 2 boxes. We have to write here 27. And then second one we have to write 19. Okay, then row for understanding is there. So students, now step number 4, operation. So we'll use here three types of operation. First of all, subtraction. then multiplication. Multiply and addition. Okay, step number 5, solution. So first of all, we have to write here P solved on Tuesday is equal to 27. P solved on Monday is equal to 27 minus 19. Answer should be 8. P solved on Wednesday is equal to 2 into 8 is equal to answer is 16. Answer is 16. And in the last, we have to write here total is sold on the 3 days is equal to 27 plus 8 plus 60 is equal to answer is 51. The baker sold 51 piece on all 3 days. Now students, I'll give you 2 minutes. You have to write these sums. First of all, I'll show you shape number 1, 2, 3, and 4 that you have to write in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now write step number 5. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start next sum. Second one sum will start today. Second question. They have bought 5 similar bangles at rupees 2017 each. He paid for the bangles in 15 installment. How much did he pay in each installment? Now 5 similar bangles उसने लिया है. 1 bangles की price कितनी है? 2017 each. He paid 4 bangles in 15 installment. How much did he pay in each installment? That we have to find. So students, we have to use here 2 types of operation, multiplication and division. Both the things. Let's see. So here we have to write D1 sum, step number 1, numbers and keywords. So numbers is 5 similar bangles, 2017 each, and 15 installment. Okay, now step number 2. What there are, how much did he pay in each installment? Step number 3, default draw. So draw for understand. So students, we have to draw first two boxes, 5 × 217, and then 2 boxes. You will get the answer is 1350, and here we have 1350 divided by 15. Okay, now step number 4, operation. So students will use here multiples, multiplication and division. Now step number 5, solution. So students, we have to write here first cost of bangles is equal to 5 bangles into 2017 per bangles. So 2017 multiplied by 5. 5 zeros are 0, 5 sevens are 35, right? Here 3. 5 zeros are 0, 0 plus 3 is 3, 5 twos are 10. So answer is 10,535. Now we have to write here Monday paid in each installment is equal to 10,350 divided by 50. Now we will do this on you. So 15 6 are 90, 3 minus 0, 3, 0 minus 1, 9 is not possible, cut 1, cut the 0, cut 0 right here, 10, 10 minus 9, 1, 0, 8 is it, we'll bring it down 5, so 15 9s are 135, 5 minus 5, 0, 3 minus 3, 0, 1 minus 3, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. When bringing down 0, division is not possible. We will put a 0. 0 minus 0, 0. So students, our answer is 600. But they are asking how much did you pay in each installment. So here we have to write in a one box. Rupees 619 he paid in each installment. Okay, this one is a answer. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute so you have to complete your work. Write the step number first, second, and fourth first. Okay students, I hope so work is complete. Now we'll start next steps. I'll show you step number 5 that you have to write in your math notebook. Now students, I hope your work is complete. Now your homework is, we have to complete the worksheet number 14 in that sum number C, D and E. C, D and E sums, you have to complete it and send it to me that sums before 1:30 in a WhatsApp group. Send it to me that sums before 1:30 in a WhatsApp group. I hope so students, your work is complete. Bye everyone, have a nice day.